One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Yeah, you peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take him. They rushed him to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless and so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere was nothing. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head, and I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together, prayed for wisdom, prayed for strength. God's plan for me. So I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick in and kick in. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth, and the Lord take. Pain, sacrifice, these are all part of His test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what He asks.
The herd.
Make your sacrifice!
Well done.
Make your sacrifice!
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Call the herd!
Not bad.
Call the weak!
Perfect.
Seen you in a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there. Pop by the wool stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
Always gotta have the right tool for the job.
Starting with his hands.
Easy. That's right. Deputy. Glad you're back.
Fuck, I don't wanna clean this up.
Could use your help. We're low on manpower. Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Nothing better than a good hunt.
Hey, Dep. Got a sec?
Yo, it's good to have you on board.
Thank you.
marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys. Throwing them in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again. Found it yet? The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins. I can't stay put here, amigo. Nah, check around. Cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground?
Skid marks on the beautiful white plains of Montana. They're above up there.
Dad.
Next, I know you're full of pain.
should be somewhere. Shit. There's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry.
Right with you, boss.
Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
By the grace of God!
I'm going in quick!
This is...
Hey, look, it's bad guys! I mean... outside the cabin. Take a look around. Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
Kind of way to be like
aboard.
We can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
Remember, you can see the glint off a scope a mile away.
Well, there you go. So, here's the deal. I'm trying to get this pirate radio running. Something to inspire the troops. Get people on our side, you know? And before anyone tries talking shit, yeah, I prefer vinyl. But don't you call me a fucking hipster, though. Ain't gonna catch me wearing a man bun or drinking kombucha. Our radio signal's shot right now, but Tammy's on that. In the meantime, I figured I should start working on the playlist. Eli left a couple records for me, but I could always use more. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way. Once Tammy gets the signal clear, it's DJ Weedy 24/7. Hope you're ready.
Harder to hide with the sun out. That just adds to the challenge. Fight someone who isn't afraid to die.
Things are getting kind of